guys, the Cat Master, welcome back to some more Final Fantasy IX. Last episode, we began exploring Ibsen's castle, and now we are gonna finish out Ibsen's castle, hopefully.
Ring, 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 ring.
Auto regen level up? Oh my god, all of those level ups. Let's see. There's something written on it. My power is protected high atop a fiery mountain. Fire mirror. Nice. Let's see. This one too. My power is protected underwater, surrounded by the earth. Water mirror. Let's see. And this one. My power is protected behind this tornado. Wind mirror. Let's see. That means this one too. My power is protected under the shaking ground. Earth mirror. Well, it looks like we got what we came in for. Let's go. We were staring at that mirror for a long time. Anything interesting? Like Hilda said, those things on the wall must have something to do with the seal. Let's think about that later. We need to get out. Mirror, return to me. Who's there? Energy flow. Interrupted. Energy. To Terra! You dare get in the way of Terra's master plan? What is this? My name is Taharka. Return my mirrors. You say please when you ask for things. Fool, you'll regret this. I'm gonna try and steal. Mithril claws. Miss. Oh, he's open! one, and it's all because of Curl. A trance! I want that sword. got trance. I didn't get the sword! Thiever! Leviathan! One is all. All is one. You'll never break the seal. Alright. Now we can go to this one. Alright, well anyway guys, it's gonna be a fun episode here. In the next episode, we are gonna be getting out of this place. That took a lot longer than I wanted it to. I could have probably been done with that a lot faster if I used the Dane to attack. But I really wanted that sword, but I sadly didn't get it. But I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!